Thing that lets us know how old they are, but if they have that tail, well, we know they're at least 20 years old.
Okay.
So we generally we will say it's an adult male, or it's a sub-adult, or it's a juvenile. There's just no way to tell. Now, this turtle has some flotation problems. He's had a lot of barnacles.